giant plastic tank was found floating in a Charlotte County reservoir. Shell Creek is a raw drinking water source for the city of Punta Gorda, and some are concerned this may have come from a spray tank.
NBC2's Evan Turk is in Shell Creek with a closer look at the trash.
It took us about 20 minutes to get out here, and look at what we found. This tank is massive, and a local fisherman says it's been underwater here for months.
Bob Alterio has gone fishing in the Shell Creek Reservoir for the past 20 years.
You catch 100 bass every time you come here.
But when he came out here earlier this year,
seeing that thing in the water, my son and I, we said, that's got to be a spray tank.
The tank is massive.
How heavy is that thing?
Heavy.
It has a hose on one side and a big circular hole on the other.
See, there's the crack in it.
The only markings we saw said the capacity, 275 gallons. Alterio says he first noticed it in the spring.
Yeah, it's been out here for quite a while.
After seeing it again this weekend.
Yeah, I had enough. I was like, something's got to be done.
It's unclear where the tank came from or what was originally in it. The city of Punta Gorda says that FWC and Southwest Florida Water Management do spray for exotic weeds in the area. Southwest Florida Water Management says they're not missing any tanks. FWC says they don't know what it is, but they're looking into it.
Somebody needs to be held accountable for littering. And if that is hazardous, somebody needs to fess up, you know, because the fishing's not going to get any better.
The county did ask us to take this out of here with us, but unfortunately, it's just too big for us to fit on our boat. They do say if you see anything like this, report it to their Natural Resources Division. Reporting in Shell Creek, Devin Turk, NBC2.